Okay, well, I got her loaded up on there. Gotta grab my tape measure and I'll just clean this side up and then I'll flip it over to the other side and take it down to where that nail, this is one that has one nail in it, that we're gonna do our best to avoid and cut a beam or something out of it. Once we get that out, then we can just start popping fence boards. So far, all I've done is tension up the blade, check the lube system, and get it warmed up. It's been lube, choke on.
I got that nail out, but a little bit rotten here, so I'm gonna flip it again so I can get that rotten piece down and throw it by the way to your arm. I'm turning the water down a little bit. Taking the water down.
Well, that's what I got for cedar cants, so I'm going to get these slabs cut up and cleaned up and get ready to mill up some more fir.